You see, Laconi just had to hang on to the back of these guys with that beast of a bike, that three-cylinder cube there. Really doing a hard job there.
He's right behind Alex Barros. So Carl were doing a good job.